Kim Jong-un, the top leader of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, has dismissed his deputy, Hwang Pyong So, as vice chairman of the State Affairs Commission. This is according to the country's state media, KCNA. The dismissal was set to be made at a full session of the Supreme People's Assembly on Wednesday. From 2014 to 2017, Hwang served as director of the General Political Department of the Korean People's Army. Besides Hwang, three other deputies were also sacked.